Magandang umaga, Pilipinas! You're still watching AgriTV's Mad About Koy. We are still here in Cebu at katatapos lang natin ng 10th anniversary Koy Show ng Philippine Cebu Koy Club. We just interviewed Dennis Pipito and right here in front of me is the Grand Champion winner of the Class C category ng most recently conducted 10th anniversary Philippine Koy Show. So, welcome to AgriTV's Mad About Koy, Eugene!
Thank you, Sir Mike. Thank you, Sir Mike.
Eugene Andales in the house! Yay!
Welcome to Cebu po.
Give us a brief background of how you started with Koy.
I started in pandemic. Mm-hmm. Oh, kasi before, yung tatay ko may Koy kasi. Mm-hmm. And then siya yung nagbigay sa akin ng task na mag-alaga doon. Mm-hmm. And then nag-stop lang ako kasi nag-brown out kasi noon. Tapos yun, di pa namin alam na anong gagawin. Mm-hmm. Ngayon sa pandemic, gusto kong bumalik kasi okay. Mostly of my friends is keeping koi. Mm-hmm. And then one day they invite me to their pond, then nakita ko, wow. Mm-hmm. Ganun pala kalaki yung mga koi. And then nakilala ko si Dennis. And then sila Consihal Bobby tsaka sila Neil McBride, they teach me how to keep koi, and then they guide me how to build ponds. And then as a newbie, I'm still asking them how to keep koi. And then one day na bumibili ako ng koi, inaano nila na wag ka masyadong bibili, you try grow out. Mm-hmm. And then, what is grow out? So, sabi nila na it's a grooming technique for keeping
koi.
Yeah, competition. Mm-hmm. So at that time, I'm still searching. I'm searching the internet. I saw your face, Sir Mike. And then, yung mga ginagamit nyo na pond conditioner. So, mm-hmm. Dun po nagsimula lahat. Proper maintenance ng pond. Mm-hmm. And then, after that, I still keep learning.
Okay.
Learning, maintain, and how to be consistent of keeping koi. Mm-hmm. And grooming koi. Mm-hmm.
So tell us your secrets. Ano bang how do you keep good koi? And in your nasa likod po natin dito, one of his ponds. This is a cafe na pag-aari po ni Eugene. It's called the 8020.
Yes, so,
beautiful, delicious coffee here.
Thank you.
Ang background po nito is hotelier. Tama ba yun?
Yes po.
So he owns hotels. And then this is one of his koi ponds sa likod namin.
Yes,
and then how many ponds do you have, more in your house or outside of here?
I do have one pond in my house. Mm-hmm. And then I do have in the golf course also, and also in my cafe here in 8020. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oo. Mm-hmm. Depende po kung anong outcome ng koi, saan ko po sila ibabagsak.
Tell us your one of your techniques and secrets in grooming beautiful koi.
Biggest secret sa mga groomer na mm-hmm. they need to invest or hindi matakot sa mga mm-hmm. ano magagandang produkto. Mm-hmm. Kasi yung iba kasi is rumors na mm-hmm. ito ay hindi mapapaganda, pero mm-hmm. malaking bagay talaga sa ano sa industry at saka sa pag-groom ng isda talaga. Mm-hmm. As my experience po. Oo. Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much, Eugene, for this beautiful talk. And then congratulations once again for winning Grand Champion C. But before I let you go, brief advice.
Huwag kayong matakot nag-compete. Kapag magko-compete kayo, do your best. Learn to accept kung matalo or matalo. And then, laban lang yun. Ay mo, kahadlok lang yun. Thank you.
What a beautiful attitude. Win or lose, if you win, then enjoy it.
Yes,
if
po.
You lose, then
accept.
Better luck next time.
Better luck next time.
Thank you so much, Eugene. Beautiful words. We're gonna let you go, friends, and I hope meron po kami na-share sa inyo dito sa AgriTV's Mad About Koy. To the max, my name is Mike Hernandez with my friend,
Eugene Andales.
Andales. So, kita-kits next week.
Thank you po.
Salamat, Eugene.
Thank
Give
you,
me
man.
High five.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Ganda nito.